Hello students, greeting for the day. So today we are going with the grammar. Topic is writing letters. So what are letters? Let's understand that. Letters are the written form of communication. Yes, to share our thoughts, to share our views, to share our opinions, we use letters. Letters are of two types, formal and informal letters. Formal letters, which are used for office use. Which type of office? Like for your school, you're writing the leave application to your principal, to your teacher. In the banks, you write the letter for your account, related to your account. Any problem, any query related to your bank accounts, your father is using that. For office, electricity department, we are writing the letter for any complaints, any issues. So these are the few examples of informal letter that we are writing in few departments. Now moving ahead with the informal letters. Informal letter that will come in your course in class 6. What are informal letters? Letters which are written to your family and friends. Family includes anybody, your grandparents, your bua, fufa, uncle, auntie, brother, sister, anybody. And friends, any friend, your school friend, your college friend, your neighborhood friend, any friend. So in this category, informal letters, we are writing letters to our family and friend. Now, what we have to take care while writing the letters? The important things related to informal letter. These letters can be long, can be short. They can be small also, they can be big one also. No limits. How many pages you want to write, you can write. How many paragraphs you want to write, you can write. Language, informal language. That means you can share each and every your personal thoughts in these letters. Your good and bad feelings, your sad feelings, your happiness, everything you can share. And you have to write your first name. What is first name? First name means if your name is Rahul Gupta, you will write only Rahul. No Gupta is required here. The first name is important here while writing the informal letters. Now moving ahead with the format of writing letter of informal letters. You know, format is very important while writing the letter. It is the way how we have to frame the letter. So format we had done for each and every creative section. That is notice writing, message writing, everywhere. Format. Now remember, with the format, the first point we have to take care is the sender's address. Whoever is writing the letter, first thing is that. After that, date. This is given in your book also. Second thing, what is second thing? Is the salutation. Salutation means dear grandma, grandfather, whatever you feel comfortable, that is a salutation, whoever you're writing the letter. After that is a body, or we can say it message. Body or message, it includes n number of paragraphs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that depends on you. But it is very important to write the body in at least 2 paragraphs. Minimum 2 paragraphs is required here. After that is a subscription. That means yours faithfully, yours sincerely, your lovingly, any type of things. Subscription. Yours faithfully, sincerely, and the last one is your signature, or we can say your first name. So format, again I'm explaining, sender's address, the writer's address. Second thing is a date. Third one is a salutation. Dear Bhaiya, dear Didi, dear Rahul, dear Rohit, anybody's name. After that, the body and message. Then subscription, yours faithfully, sincerely, anything. After that, the signature, your first name, not the whole name, okay? So now I hope this is clear to you how we have to write informal letter, okay?